SCW is one of the easiest guns to use in Warzone. With its low recoil and good magazine size, you'll be the king of your squad in no time. I got the loadout for you at the end of the video, so make sure y'all drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Comment down below if you have any loadout suggestions that I'll try to in future videos. Now let me show y'all the easiest gun to use in Warzone.
Squad time. gonna say trying to get you in, but we're gonna go. I'm with you.
Me? too. And the guys. Watch this. I got no ammo. See the bow.
Sitting on the boat, bro. Like, why are you doing that with your life?
I'm getting marked by Joe. Can I get some assistance? Oh my god, bro. You don't know your parents, bro. Please move.
one is broken. On it. Some more top right skin. One shot. This kid. Oh my god. There's another one there laying down. There's another one already there. Kid looking at this. Stay, helps to stay off the radar, recoil control, and bullet velocity and range. Next up, I'm rocking the 16.5 inch MCW Cyclone long barrel pause.
With a muzzle rhyming the BT-7 Spitfire suppressor, helps us with staying off the radar, recoil control, bullet velocity, and range. Next up, I'm rocking that 16.5-inch MCW Cyclone long barrel. Pause. Helps us with bullet velocity and range, aiming all this way, firing stability. Next up, I run high gun rounds on this since it's dim and it has little to no recoil, so you don't need like a hunting barrel. So I run the high gun rounds on it. Of course, rocking the biggest magazine, 6-round mags, and this, you know, the best sight in the game, the jack glass optic for firing stability and precision sight picture. So you have it, that's my MCW build on Reverb Island. Hope to see you in the next one. Peace.